If I win this mat, I will wrap up my Yu-Gi-Oh cards inside this mat like a burrito and film myself eating it. Okay, I gotta see that.
No.
It's King Brewpan!
Alright, so congratulations to Brandon Huber for winning this mat. I can't wait to see you eat it with cards inside of it. I'm just kidding, you don't have to eat it, but be sure to message me with your address so I can get you your mat. And for the rest of you guys, really quick before this opening, be sure to like and subscribe and all that stuff for all future mat giveaways. Alright, you guys, so as you know, going from left to right, you know, like stacking up the packs and then opening them from left to right has proven to be the most broken way to open Yu-Gi-Oh packs, at least on this channel, but in the past few openings it hasn't been that great. So in this video we're going to change things up a little bit. I'm going to be going left or right, but I'm going to be going top, bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom, and I'm just going to do that all the way across, and hopefully that will fix the broken pull trap that I've been having, because I've pulled Ash Blossoms before, I pulled like all kinds of broken stuff, and just the past few openings I haven't been pulling anything. I mean, granted, I do open up older packs that don't have like guaranteed foils and things, but I try to open up a little bit of everything. So I wanted to explain that real quick so you guys aren't wondering why I'm not opening packs in the normal order. I'm gonna be going in a completely different order. So let's go ahead and get started with this. If you haven't liked and subscribed already, then be sure to do that, and go ahead and let me know what packs you want me to open next, you know, down in the comment section, you know, all that stuff. All right, so we have a duck dummy, which is pretty cool. It's got, you know, Rescue Rabbit on it. And then the accumulator, gain attack equal to the combined link ratings of all link monsters on the field. Oh, so there's the calculator. Okay, so the accumulator is like another one of those cards. That's kind of cool. And then we have a crawler spine, World Legacy Clash, Quiet Life. What does Quiet Life do? Activate this card at the start of your main phase one if you control no monsters. If any player normal summon sets a monster, that player cannot special summon this turn. If any player special summons a monster, that player cannot normal summon this turn. Ooh, that's really dirty. That's really, really dirty. That's our first foil, guys. Quiet Life. And then one time passcode for the rare. Temple of the Mind's Eye. Any battle damage a player takes becomes 1,000? That's pretty interesting. Deflect Compiler, FA Off-Road Grand Prix. For the next pack, all right, we have another Duck Dummy. We started with Duck Dummy. Wow, the accumulator again, Crawler Spine again. Hey, an ultra rare. As a Metaphys. I think that's how it's pronounced, but I'm not sure. And then a personal spoofing for the rare. Amazonas Empress. Oh yeah, I forgot Amazonas got, oh my gosh, Amazon's got support. Oh my gosh. A Crawler Axon, Dark Angel, Altergeist, Conquiri for our last card. So let's see what we get out of this next one. That'd be way sick if we got, you know, like some sort of secret rare or something like that. That'd be, or like the cover card, you know. What is this cover card? I forgot what this card's called. I'm like so out of it. All right, we have a Crawler Glile, Amazonas Pet Tiger. So they have a Pet Tiger, FA Whip Crosser. Did we not get a foil out of that? Was that not three? Anesta Rocket Dragon. Well, there we go. World Legacy Trap Globe for the foil. Twin Triangle Dragon for the rare. Lunalight, a Crimson Fox, a Me Star Boy. That's pretty cool. And then a Crawler, Ranveer. All the crawlers have like really, really weird names. So next pack, we have a Crawler Ranveer again. What is that? What even is that? A Crawler Glalile again, whatever that is. A Link Infra Flyer, Quiet Life again. A Quiet Life for the super. Vendred Reunion for the rare. A Metaphys Factor, the Accumulator once again. Mecha Phantom Beast, a Raiten. So Mecha Phantom Beast still getting stuff. Very, very interesting. And then a Vendred Striges for the last card out of that one. So next pack. See what we get out of this one. Oh, come on, we need like a secret or something. We need a secret. We have a Link Restart, Crawler Ranveer again, Me Star Boy again, NS Rockets Dragon, Link Bumper, so a Link Bumper for the foil, Metaphys Daedalus, Link Infra Flyer, the Accumulator, Gookie Headbat, so Gookie Headbat for the last one out of that one. And I think I'm gonna open up this bottom one next, cause this got kinda weird. We have a Link Infra Flyer again, then we have a Lyrilisk Recital Starling, Mermail Abyssinray, Auto Rocket Dragon for our foil, Halo, oh no. And then we have an X crawler, Synaphysis, Amano Iwato, Amazonas Spy, and then an FA Turbo Charger for the last card out of that one. Let's see what we get out of this next one. Gosh, we haven't pulled a secret or anything really good yet. We've only pulled supers and one ultra, guys. Only one ultra rare so far. Oh my gosh. So we have another Recital Starling again. Another Gookie, a Headbat, Amazonas Pet Tiger again. Hey, there we go. There we go. A Squib draw. Secret rare. Target one rocket monster you control. Destroy it. And if you do, draw two cards. You can only activate one Squib draw per turn. Very nice. Very, very nice. We got a secret rare. Finally. Gosh, I was wondering for a second. All right. World Legacy. World Armor for the rare. A Muscle. A Medic. A Crawler. A Receptor. Crawler Receptor. Lunalite. A Kaleido Chick. Amano Iwato again for the last card. All right. So which one do I open? Because I kind of had to make room. Let's open up this top one and see what we get out of that one. I'm feeling this one, guys. I think there's gonna be an ultra in this one. I'm feeling the ultra rare. Alright, so we have the Accumulator. How do you even pronounce this stuff? And it's the Rocket Dragon. Like, stop combining words, guys. Stop combining words. All right, Duck Dummy again. Oh, no. That's what I get for making fun of the card names. I only got a super. Oh, no. And then Altergeist, Siliquitous. No. Oh, God. And then give me another one that's hard to pronounce. Why? Altergeist, Silquitous. Silquitous. I'm done. Done. Altergeist, Camouflage. I can do that one. Remote Rebirth. World Legacy in Shadow, Dark Angel, Cyverse Beacon. Okay, Cyverse Beacon for the last one. Cyverse Beacon was like the one you didn't want out of the Code of the Duelist Special Edition. That's like the one you didn't want. All right, so we have a World Legacy Clash, Link Restart, Crawler Venvir again, Altergeist Protocol for the Super, no, another Super Rare. So we only got one Ultra and then one Secret out of 9 packs. Oh, that's kind of bad for me. But then again, it's better than like some of the other pack openings I've done, so. Maybe the up-down thing worked. I don't know. We have a Metaphys Dimension for the last rare. A Sniffer Dragon. Crawler Receptor. X-Crawler Neurogos. And an F.A. Pit Stop. All right, guys. So for the recap, we have a Metaphys Dimension. An Altergeist Camouflage. World Legacy World Armor. Halo. Metaphys Daedalus. Vendred Reunion. Twin Triangle Dragon. Personal Spoofing, and a one-time passcode. So those are the rares. Then we have a Two Quiet Lives, an Altergeist Protocol. I'm not going to say that one's name. An Auto Rocket Dragon, Link Bumper, World Legacy Trap Globe, Esmiss, whatever that is for the ultra rare, and then a Squib Draw. Gosh, why? Why are these so hard these days? When I was a kid, it was just Celtic Guardian. Now it's like all these mixed up words. Why? As Metaphys. That's what I said it was. I'm so done. These packs were kind of, I don't know, it wasn't the worst. It definitely wasn't the worst, but this wasn't the best Circuit Break opening ever. It wasn't my best opening, guys. I don't know what to do. My powers are shut off. I used to pull so broke. What is happening? I used to pull like so broke every single opening. I don't know. Something's going on, guys. Something's going on. I'm cursed at the moment or something because I usually pull just like so much better. This sucks. I think I'm going to cry and list these on eBay or something. I don't know what to do, guys. Be sure to let me know what you want me to open next down in the comment section, if I even want to open anymore after this, guys. And as always, be sure to dick slap that like button and subscribe. Subscribe.